Welcome, Starve, episode 28, I believe. 28? Is this 28? Yeah, this is 28. Where we just talked to the Starlight Cabal. They fucking robbed us. And now we're gonna take a gate and get the hell out of here. So let's go ahead and go to the right here. Asmodeus. Asmodai! Let's get the hell out of here and finish our quests of being over here in the top left. Okay, let's go do that. Next time we encounter the Starlight Cabal, we're gonna try basically lying to them. And we're going to quick save a quick load on that shit. Who the fuck are you? Oh my god, pirates are all over our dick here. Don't want to deal with that right now. Okay. Straight up. Jump. Straight up we go. That pirate activity at some fucking point. Gravity well. Be the quest. Yeah. Okay. I'll just jump out of here. How much supplies that cost? 38 supplies? About we start over here. Also, what? You went into the outer system jump point? It's a good thing I bring Marines. Explore the ruins. Another officer. Ship's pack for Zahn. Scavengers? What are scavengers doing here? That's interesting. Looks almost the same. Those are garbage. Hey, research station! Ballistic range finder. What is that? A battle cruiser? Okay, what is this? Targeting package for Imperium. Salvages, blast dampeners. What's that? Oh my god. Looks crap. Some Red Wings shit. Factions. Another Red Wings? Oh, wow. Interesting. I knew there was something over here. My equipment cache. We already know that. Turn this fucking beacon off. Why would I find a fucking Paragon blueprint when I could have found something much better? Absolutely not. Yes! That's good VPC. Another admin. Fighters for them. Okay. Fleet. Jeez, you're replaced. Your services are no longer required. I guess we'll keep you for now. Yeah, ballistic, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. Do I not have another ship for you guys to combat with? Jeez. Okay, who's going into that piece of shit? I guess you are. Arsenal station. Go ahead without an anaforge. Whoop de doo. Okay, D. Weapons, Imperium. Hmm. That's cool. That's not so cool. Junker freighter? Absolutely not. Asteroid impact on bubble. Good mining planet. Let's get the hell out of here. Accepted quests. Let's head up. Another scavenger? Interesting. We're pretty far out for scavengers. I wouldn't have expected them to be all the way out here. Located in the asteroid field. What's that over there? Looks like a salvage field. What is that? Better be very hot. Just normal hot. Extensive ruins. Beta core AI. Yeah. They're always looking for the Omega Man. Oh, that's a good mining planet. Ooh, desalt or... Oh. Good. I sent it to neither of them. What am I supposed to do with 4K organics? Dump them into fucking space, that's what. Accepted quests. While we're here, we'll scan that system. Because we're not coming back here for a long time. Only three planets, yeah. Thought it could have been better. Well, this one is a little bit out of the way. And all for one fucking planet. Great. Don't yeet me into space, please. Well, that's an excellent fucking planet. Tritech. Ship blueprints for Dival Avionics. Nope. No. Abandoned research station. Good thing I pressed save right there. What is going on in here? Why are you hostile? Oh my god. What is this? What is this? I've never seen this. Hello? Never seen. Oh my god, that portrait. That is terrifying. My thoughts seized. It's psychically fucking with me. So vivisected memories so thoroughly you can almost glimpse fleeting divinity within the churning miasma. Your fleet officers on crew break down and demands for retreat. Whatever has come, it is unlikely anything the sector has ever known. What the fuck? Transcendent divination? I'm just reading this. Fucking hell, this is creepy. Then it must be so that yet greater trespass into minds beyond our understanding will bring about salvation. What the fuck is this? Okay, 90 points. Okay. 90 supply a month. Holy fuck, this ship. Front shield, 360 arc. Its shield upkeep is 750 a second. Holy fuck. What's its flux capacity? Oh god, it has so much. Overloads anything it cannot influence. Eye of Mira? Oh my god, what is this? This is fucking terrifying. Continue. The Omega ship. This is the Omega? Open a comm link. We got a lot of shit to kill it with. I am very scared. We're bringing everything. What the fuck? Oh, he turned on me? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. I am so glad I saved this game. Wow. Is it permanent? We need to send in the trash first then. Oh, okay, it's only one. Oh my god. Fucking god. Avoid that. Wow. Well, we lost that fight. That was fucking terrifying. Oh my god. Don't get fucking nightmares. Okay. What in the fuck is that, man? Some crazy psychic fucknut. What if it's just one ship? What if it's just me? Or just that. I think that might be the strongest ship. Oh, it just kills it? Oh, no. Well, that's pretty lame. I would like to get rid of this difficulty nonsense. Because it says it lowers the difficulty after a battle quit like that. But I don't want it to. I want to take this fight for real as it is. Maybe I have to turn that mod off. I don't know, but that mod's supposed to make the game harder, not easier. So I don't understand. Let's see what it says now. Come on. A difficulty rating for next battle be reduced. Okay, the, like... portrait is fucking terrifying. Okay, small shit, you all go. And then reinforcements, you go. Small shit, back off. Everyone eliminate it. Okay. You need to avoid him. And kill him. Okay. Everyone on it. On him. Him. Oh my God. So he does have control 2 right now. Oh my God. Kill him! Everyone on him. Oh my God, very unlucky again. No damage. You need to get in there. Get in there. Get in there. Get in there, dude! He took my guns off? What? Oh no. I think we gave them to try. Oh no. Oh no. We gave our guns to, Yes! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Yes! We took our guns off for the Cabal. Oh my God. Yes. What the fuck was that? Oh my God. What the fuck was that? What is this, man? -95% EM resistance. God, this ship, dude. They took my shit, man. Jesus. Okay, that's a piece of shit. We fucking yeeted that dude out into the airlock, I hope. Got scuttled. Interesting. And also very terrifying. The Thousand Eyes. What a fucking terrifying ship. We need to go get our tachyon lances. We were severely under-equipped for that fight. Let's get the fuck out of here and head home. That was fucking terrifying, man. I just want a quick look around this system, see if there's anything else. Nah, I'll just do a basic scan like that. That is a good planet. Let's get the hell out of here. That takes so much supplies, dude. Gates on the top. Hey, me kill all my own ships, man. Pirate fleets are getting a little raunchy. We're gonna have to go deal with it. How nice. See if I notice anything different by putting those on. Hundred. Well, let's put that on there. 18 points, Jesus. How terrifying. Very cool. You're staying on there. Nineteen six two six. Well. That. It's fucking terrifying. What are we putting on you? Universal all around. How about some Laidlaws? Or those? Thousand Rangers? EMP. It'll never hit by EMP. I think its shield is strong as fuck. Oh. Another one. 650. How's this boy look? Cool. Cool, 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 cool. What else do we get on this? Definitely keep that. Stabilize shields. Yeah. Seventy supplies. That has to be taken down. 56. All types. All designs. Hate how that's always fucked me before. Fifty-six. Jesus. Minimal prep sounds good. If I can ever fucking find it. Shorten the peak performance time by 75%. Jesus, we can't do that. It'll just have to be efficiencied. Okay. Jesus, that is so terrifying. What a crazy, crazy ship. Who's gonna fly it? You? Oh, it takes controls of enemy ships. Jesus Christ. That's just broken. I don't like that. Burst attack lasers. Fluxus Jupiter. Can we add one? A couple laid laws never hurt anyone. Oh, yes, they did. Really low. Yeah, that works. Jesus. What a crazy fucking ship. It's fucking terrifying, is what it is. Sure, we're gonna give it some ass rockets. I definitely don't want to be controlling that. Thanks, nuts. Let's see. Something big. Good dominator. Like that, and that and that. There we go. Let's see how this works. Oh, that's... It does it instantly. Broken. It's an Omni Shield that instantly deploys. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.